sealant on the splines for the lower ones. Tapered so it doesn't stick on the splines. Sometimes it still does a little bit. Not an impact is because the impact will pull the threads.
Okay.
Slower but safer. Has a special adapter. Take a little bit of the grease, put it on the lip, put it on this too, huh? That'll help get that collar to slide on in the bearing. Sealer edge right there. check, it should be seated right there. It's nice and tight. That should be seated against the bearing. this side goes towards the bearing. Flathead screwdriver nylock makes easy installation.
Thank you. does something.